for a one-to-one?
I think so. I'm on my phone now. The phone starts acting up, you know?
Saying fundamentally, he's got the main assets you need in boxing. Fundamentally, he's one of the best in boxing,
especially for the way he's fighting as well.
He had a lot of flaws, but because he didn't practice, but he also has the type of ability to be considered in practice, he's gonna pick it up quick. And if you notice right now, he doesn't throw flurry punches anymore, he doesn't throw those technique shots, and they're strong.
It's
very strong.
Yeah.
He hasn't lost any speed, time, and ability bump the way he's supposed to be built. No weights. It's all dynamic work.
So you think the higher weight is going to benefit more?
Without a doubt. He was really struggling to get 40.
Going this September?
Yeah, I can't go make it, probably finals.
I'm nearing, mate. I'm going, mate. I bought my ticket already for that fight. I didn't even wait for a press accreditation, I just bought a ticket.